I absolutely love polished concrete. I think it's a great option. We're dealing a lot of times with a concrete slab, be it an old slab or a new slab, even better. They have a machine that polishes the upper top surface of the concrete, revealing some of the gravel aggregate inside. Then that surface is sealed with a good hardener sealer. It actually takes the appearance of terrazzo, the old material used in the 50s that was so bulletproof. So polished concrete nowadays is a great option.